to the question that several people in our editorial board and management have asked, will you debate Sand, because this is a bit of a unique situation, open seat, challenge from another Republican. Will you debate him between now and June?
Well, I mean, our focus is really on the general election. I mean, our focus is on Obama and what's going on there. I mean,
how many times am I going to have to ask this?
Well, I mean, my answer is pretty much the same. I mean, I feel we spent 3 months crisscrossing the state, going to a lot of district conventions. We're in the same place. We have the opportunity to answer and ask questions throughout that process. Duane chose not to come to the state convention. I mean, there's no better...
Well, they threw him out.
Well, yeah. No, he made the decision not to come.
Yeah.
He made the decision not to come. And so, that...
And
really,
not participate. Sure, that's right. Anyway, no debate.
My focus is really on the issues that we're going to take this fall.
So was he. He sat right there the other day and he talked about issues, similar issues that you're talking about, other than the nuclear power thing, which he's hung up on. But, his issues, accountability in government, budgets, that matter, spending, out of control, similar issues, similar, basic Republican conservative issues. And so, I don't think in terms of policy, even no matter what he says, that you guys are that far apart on the basic stuff. So anyway, that's why I'm just wondering, and I was talking to some of the folks who were here when he was here after he left, on whether or not a debate between you two would be useful to Republican voters before the primary. Not useful?
Well, I mean, I can't answer. I mean, our focus of our whole campaign, we're, quite frankly, this election is America's going to change after this election. I mean, the Senate's absolutely doing nothing. We have to change the Senate, in my opinion. This overreach by the president and his policies, and we need a check and balance. And we have to spend every minute we possibly can, getting that message out to the North Dakota people.